UTIs, or urinary tract infections related to sexual activity, aren't because of poor hygiene or because your partner is dirty. It's simply because of female anatomy. Our urethras are very short, so that during sexual activity, the bacteria are introduced closer to the opening of the urethra, then there's a very short distance for the bacteria to get into the bladder and cause a UTI. So although it'd be convenient to blame your partner, it's not really accurate to do so.